What up, YouTube fam? It's April G Showers back at y'all with another reaction slash review. I know this song very well. It's I'll Keep On by NF, featuring Jeremiah Carlson. This is my favorite NF song, holds so much sentimental value to me. Just before my little brother passed away, we would ride around trying to memorize the words to this song, which we did. So I will definitely be rapping along. I can't sing, so if I can help it, I'll try not to sing the hook. But I'll definitely rap along to it. So if that's going to bother somebody, I mean, I don't know what to say. This video is very special for me. I'm doing it in honor of Good Friday today. I'm also doing it in honor and in memory of both of my brothers who passed away. My little brother Jordan passed away from brain cancer. He was 21. And my older brother Stacy passed away from cirrhosis of the liver. He was 46. My little brother passed away in 2015. My older brother passed away in 2018. I watched both of them take their last breath. Little brother is Jordan, older brother is Stacy. As soon as I start playing the song, I'm going to flip it over to a picture of me and my two brothers at my little brother's high school graduation, which was May of 2012. I was 31, my little brother was 18, and my big brother was 40 at the time. So yeah, this song's very special to me, means a lot to me. And I'm doing it for them and in honor of Good Friday today. So I hope y'all like this song as much as I do. April G Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. Let's get it.
Oh, these hands are tired. Oh, this heart is tired. Oh, this soul is tired. Keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on. I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on. Faith is something I'm not accustomed to. I'm trusting other people, something I don't really love to do. I've never been a fan of it. I act tough, but really my shoulders, they ain't built for this, and I don't have nothing. It's like I'm standing in the rain, and you offer me a raincoat, but I would rather stand and wring it wet than take the hand out. What's wrong with me? You said you've always got your hands out, and I cannot continue on my own, so take my hands now. I give you everything, God, not just a little bit. Take it from me. I am nothing but a hypocrite. I hate sin, but I built a house and I still live in it. Afraid to open up the door to you, let you into it. My soul is lost and what it needs is your direction. I know I told you I do not need your protection, but I lied to you. This thing is tiring and man was not created for it. God, please retire me now.
These hands are tired. Oh, this heart. Keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on. I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
Your trust is something I am not accustomed to. And I know the Bible says that I should always trust in you. But I will never read that book enough. And when I have a question, I don't take the time to look it up or pick it up. It collects dust on my nightstand. I'm just being honest. Please take this out of my hands. I have no control. I am just a person. But thank the Lord that I serve a God that's perfect. I do not deserve the opportunity you've given me. I never knew what freedom was until I learned what prison means. I am not ashamed. I don't care if they remember me. My life will always have a hole if you are not the centerpiece. Take me out of bondage. Take all of my pride. If I don't have a savior, I don't have nothing inside. Take all of my lust. Take all of my lies. There's no better feeling than when I look in the sky in your eyes. It's amazing.
I'll keep on, I'll keep on, I'll keep on.
so bad. It's NF. I'll keep on. And rest in peace to my brothers Stacy and Jordan. If you pray, please pray for my family. Holidays are always difficult. Hope y'all like the song as much as I do, as much as we did together. Comment below anything you want to see me react to. Please like this video on your way out. It's a lot more important than you think. Please subscribe to my channel, y'all. April 2 Squad. Fist bump. Love y'all. And I'll see y'all in just a little bit.